Destiny Season 4 Forsaken. Yes, the new DLC, the big one is out. And yeah, you know, we got new exotics, new armor, new emotes, new planets, all new stuff. We got some tragedy. A lot of things are going on, new storyline, and that's what I'm here to show you, of course. Also, the primary, the Destiny 1 slots are back, so now you can choose your own loadout. You can go with 3 shotguns, 2 snipers, 3 snipers, 3 shotguns, 2 auto rifles. You can do what you want. The only problem is, of course, that you start for the primary ammo, you start with a lot of ammo in PvP. But when you choose 3 shotguns with the special, you only have like 1 or 2 bullets and you have none heavy. They don't call it power and energy anymore, it's like D1, it's primary, special, heavy. So you can see a lot of new combinations, and it's fantastic. Forsaken was out a little update. You can do a little things like a week ago I did not play it, and on Tuesday it came out for real. It's now Wednesday, so I'm not even that late. But I had a lot of old videos to upload, that's why I did not even record. And I did a little time yesterday. I started really late. I just wanted to check it out. I got this new armor and I got this new armor, and the armor also has perks now. So this is the unflinching light arms aim. Reduces flinching from incoming fire while aiming sidearms, hand cannons, bows, and submachine guns. That's too bad. I usually use something else, so that's a little bit sad. And this is Scout Rifle Dexterity, faster ready and stow speed for scout rifles. I'm not sure what stow speed is, but you gotta love the shader, right? Look at that, guys. So I'm using, of course, a scout rifle. I'm gonna use different weapons. This is full. Well, I think we can use that one. It's too bad, because it was not bad, but you know, it's all about the new stuff, so all this is a little bit old. Oh, ooh, got another. Is that a new one? Oh no, of course not. That's the Solstice armor I got. I'm 390 now, and of course we gotta start with the storyline. Look at this, also new. Whew. So I think this is it. Forsaken campaign, last call, the Tangled Shore. Fight along the K6 to help Petra regain control of the dangerous prison of elders. Remangan power 330 and 390. So, and this is fight for a try. Yeah, the traveler. Crucible's here. Gambit is here. Whole new mode. Oh, I'm so scared for these guys. I'm also scared for the Crucible, because you know, guys are running around with 3 shotguns, 3 snipers. It's all a little, I don't know. But we, of course, we're gonna check it out. IO is here. Mars. So this is new, and maybe this will be new. But here we go, guys. Launch it up. Ah, let's kill some people. Help Kate. Have some fun. Enjoy it while we can, and hopefully get some weapons or some cool stuff. I really want a bow. You have now legendary bows, exotic bows. Oh my god, you can really shoot people. I cannot wait to get those and try it out. New supers, we have 9 new supers. Oh, this looks cool. Hmm. trailers, and it was all over YouTube, of course. They killed Kate, and it's the blue bastard, you know, the brother and sister. How were they called? I'm not sure anymore, but I thought they were the good guys, but nope. It seems he wants to rule everything. Well, we have to stop him. Hopefully his sister's gonna be here. You never know. Prison of Elders, sometimes earlier. Oh, we're gonna get another cutscene. Cool. Or am I gonna be in it also? Maybe? Yeah. Nope, not yet. Oh, that's me, baby! Kate, dude! Look at me.
Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, nice. Do the thing. Seriously, watch this.
Oh.
That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Yeah. Maybe.
I love it, man.
Right now,
he
Gen
is
Pop
so
is
cool.
Running wild.
Right.
Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office.
He's not afraid.
All right, partner.
Look
this
at that man,
Ace
of Spades.
Watch me for the changes in debt. Try to keep up. Now let's go to prison.
I'm rocking the Maida shotgun and grenade launcher, the Wicked Sister. Auto. Okay, that's weird. I thought I was rocking the play of the game. Huh. Well, I guess I delete that one. That's my bad. All right, let's rock. Let's do it. Kill some people. Put them back into prison for eternity. Just kill them. Loading. Well, I'm not sure if the miter's gonna be good. Maybe I had to use auto rifle, pulse rifle. Maybe that's better. We'll see. I hear the miter's good again. You know, you can fork that. So. New mission. Last call. New objective.
These guys really wanna dance.
Gel the
riot. This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And
oh,
one,
split up.
Two, three.
Jesus. Okay. Steady. Steady. Oh, I'm not. Already level up. Level 31, people. Let's go! Whoop! What? Shotgun time!
Oh, EV! The best party!
Oh, that's a big guy. Oh, I got him. Oh, that's a really big guy. Baron, baby. Let's kill him! I don't care. Oh, what? Hit him and. Oh, no ammo. It's cool. It's all good, baby.
Whoa. Who's blowing stuff up without me?
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion.
Whoop.
You two join
Boop.
Me when you can.
Boop.
On our way, Petra.
Rocket launcher.
The faster the better.
Boop.
That blast knocked a few
Boop.
More cell blocks open.
Boop. Where's the big guy? Did I miss something? I guess I missed something. Oh, I already killed him and I don't get nothing for that? Really? Huh. Well, that sucks. Shotgun time. I really... Whoa, look at that, man. How cool is that? Whoop!
I love field work. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there.
You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Of course.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Okay. Get that. Well, that's a maze, but doesn't work. Oh, I lost the mind, man. Sorry, did not hear you say what? Oh no, it's the big guy. I hate those. Nice. Lost distance, of course. Drop me some ammo. Ooh, love it, baby. Loving it, and I will see you in the next one.